Well, Mayor Ford continuing to garner international attention. Toronto Star reporter Robin Doolittle appeared on The Daily Show with Jon Stewart last night to talk about her book of Ford scandals and the mayor's substance abuse.
Some of the sources that I'd spoken with for my book are in awe of his stamina, I guess, for lack of a better word.
Right.
The fact that, like, what he puts into his body while being as unhealthy as he is with a whole other part of his life.
Sure. No, and that would be impressive for, let's say, a competitive eater. But he is the mayor of Toronto.